verdant forest, three guileless shades were waiting for me.
Oh.
gave birth to an unspeakable power. Pieces of herself taking a new form. Pyramid is waiting.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Não.
The truth shall be unveiled.
Thank you.
Thank you.
In creation lies the seed of rebellion, of freedom. The truth shall be unveiled.
Hoje?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I unveiled the truth. For every darkness I found, a new light blossomed. The darkness told me a new story, one so different to hers. I was deceived. Her mother was alive and well. In fact, she was waiting for me to do her quest, to hunt the rebels, to retrieve her power. She was just a piece of her, a figment of her infinite hunger. But now darkness walks with me. Now the truth is unveiled. This time, everything was different. Because this time, I knew who I was. Not what I was supposed to be, the hero of her story. Who I was. A traveler. A nomad. A rebel. Darkness was with me. And darkness was so much more powerful than she. After I won, the prize was there, beating life through the eternal darkness. I took it with only one desire in my soul. Freedom. And freedom reigned over my kin, the power to breed new worlds. As I made myself one with the light, one final question burst inside me. In the eons ahead, will the rebels become lords? Will their children become slaves? Will us become she? I dare to hope not. And if it happens, one thought comforts me. Wherever there is darkness, there's light. Wherever there is boredom, there's fun. Wherever there is slavery, there is freedom. Wherever she is, I will be too.